Hello, this is SensorLAB. I will introduce you to a high-accurate multi-turn absolute position sensor optimized for robots. I will briefly explain how to freely design the scale outer diameter and hollow diameter of the gear coder. I will demonstrate position sensing with a single-turn resolution of 20-bit, 25-bit, and 26-bit with one sensor using two scales with 64 and 32 teeth. This sensor is mounted on the output shaft of the reducer and an actuator of an industrial or collaborative robot to sense the final position. And this is suitable for safety detection and teaching the robot. Most hollow encoders have fixed hollow diameters and outer diameters, but the gear coder's discs can freely change size. The gear coder can be used in combination with not only a gear but also a magnetic scale. In this video, we recommend using it in combination with a gear. Because the scale of the gear coder is one track, it is easy to think of it as an incremental encoder, but the gear coder is a multi-turn absolute position encoder. For more information, please refer to the introduction video about the gear coder and the multi-turn function demonstration video in the description link below. While molds and magnetizing jigs are required to manufacture magnetic scales, a gear type scale can be manufactured by cutting various shapes relatively quickly and inexpensively. While most magnetic encoder scales have a fixed number of magnet poles, the gear coder can freely determine the number of magnet poles or gear teeth regardless of resolution. Of the two gears on the right, the larger scale has 64 teeth, and the smaller scale has 32 teeth. As I mentioned, let's apply the fact that the number of gear teeth can be freely changed to design. The scale gear module is set to 1, and the desired outer diameter is 180 mm. Let's first calculate the diameter of the pitch circle of the gear. The radius of the pitch circle must be subtracted from the outer radius by the height of the tooth tip, addendum. The tip height of the gear teeth is the same as the module, so it is 1, and the pitch diameter is 178 mm by subtracting 2 times 1 from 180. The root height of the gear teeth is 1.25 times that of the module, so it is 1.25 mm. If the thickness of the center below the gear teeth is set to 6.75 mm, the hollow diameter is 162 mm, which is the pitch diameter of 178-16. The calculated scale specifications are module 1, outer diameter 180, hollow diameter 162 mm, and number of gear teeth 178. Since the resolution of the gear coder is not determined by a multiple of the number of gear teeth, you can set the desired single-turn resolution to 24-bit per revolution or 25-bit per revolution. For example, when the number of gear teeth is 10, the resolution can be set to 20-bit per revolution. Like this, you can calculate the number of teeth based on the diameter and hollow diameter of the scale you want. And you can set the resolution you want regardless of the number of teeth. For example, in a 6-axis robot, the size of each joint is different, so the scale specifications are different, but the position resolution can be unified at 24 bits per revolution. In this video, I will demonstrate position sensing with a single-turn resolution of 20 bits using a scale with 64 teeth, and position sensing with resolutions of 25, 20, and 26 bits using a scale with 32 teeth. Position sensing using a scale with 64 teeth was demonstrated in detail in another video, so please refer to it, and I will briefly show it here. I set the single-turn position resolution of the encoder with a scale of 64 teeth to 20 bits. When the scale rotates one revolution, single-turn position data increases or decreases by 1,048,576 counts, and multi-turn position data increases or decreases by 1. I will freely set the encoder's resolution with a scale of 32 teeth to 25, 20, or 26 bit per revolution. First, I set the encoder's single-turn resolution to 25 bits. Compared to the scale of 64 teeth, the number of teeth was reduced by half to 32, but the resolution was increased by 32 times or 5 bits. The current single-turn position is 358.08 degrees and 33,373,374 counts, and the multi-turn position is 8 counts. I will turn the scale to its current position near 0 degrees. The current position is 4 degrees, multi-turn 9 counts. Now, let's rotate the scale 1 revolution. When making one rotation, the current single-turn position increases by more than 30 million counts and then increases again from zero, and the current single-turn position is 1.42 degrees and 132,200 counts. Multi-turn increased by 1 to 10 counts. Here, you can see that the resolution per revolution is displayed as 33,554,432 counts. I'm going to rotate the scale one rotation in the opposite direction. The multi-turn count decreases by 1 and is 9, and the single-turn position is about 0 degrees, about 300,000 counts. If I repeatedly move the scale near 0 degrees, I can see that it repeatedly changes from the maximum resolution of over 33 million to about 0. I'm going to rotate the scale forward about 90 degrees. The current single turn position is about 8 million counts, 1 quarter of 25 bits. I'm going to rotate the scale forward about 180 degrees. The current single turn position is about 16 million counts, half of 25 bits. Second, I changed the single turn resolution to 20 bits while keeping the sensor and scale the same. I will turn the scale to its current position near 0 degrees. The current position is 2 degrees, multi-turn 10 counts. Now, let's rotate the scale 1 revolution. Multi-turn increased by 1 to 11 counts. When making one rotation, the current single-turn position increases by more than 1 million counts and then increases again from 0, and the current single-turn position is 1.24 degrees and 3,624 counts. Here, you can see that the resolution per revolution is displayed as 1,048,576 counts. Third, I changed the single-turn resolution to 26 bits while keeping the sensor and scale the same. There is no special effect in setting the single-turn resolution of an encoder with a scale of 36 teeth to 26 bits. In sensors using a scale with 32 teeth, there is actually little difference in performance between resolutions of 25 bits per revolution and 26 bits per revolution. In this clip, I am showing that the resolution can be freely changed regardless of the number of teeth. I will turn the scale to its current position near 0 degrees. The current position is 2 degrees, multi-turn 11 counts. Now, let's rotate the scale 1 revolution. When making one rotation, the current single turn position increases by more than 67 million counts and then increases again from 0, and the current single turn position is 359.8 degrees and 67,081,762 counts. Here, you can see that the resolution per revolution is displayed as 67,108,864 counts. The gear coder is an absolute position sensor that can be freely designed with a scale, has a position resolution of over 25 bits, and consumes little current, so the battery can be used for over 20 years without replacement. Optimized for robots, the hollow diameter can be enlarged, and data from multiple sensors can be received with one cable. If you turn on notifications, it will be more convenient when you watch the next video. Thank you for watching, SensorLAB.